But before I continue the lesson today, I hope all of you are healthy and ready to study. Okay, let's start now.
Okay, students, welcome to SMK YPM. In this morning, I would like to give the lesson about suggestion and offering. Okay, what is it suggestion? Suggestion in Indonesian, it means menyarankan. Well, suggestion adalah sebuah saran yang diberikan kepada seseorang secara baik dan benar. Okay, there are many kinds of suggestion. Ya, ada beberapa jenis daripada suggestion. What are they? Apa saja? Ada I suggest that bla bla bla. For example, I suggest that you go to library. Okay. And then ada lagi why don't you bla bla bla. Or example, why don't you study hard? And should. For example, you should help your mother after going home. And ada lagi how about bla bla bla, etc. In example, how about going to cinema? Okay, we know the pattern. The pattern in Indonesian it means pola, atau kita sering menggunakan dengan kata rumus. Okay, di sini I suggest that, ya, bisa ditambah dengan verb one. Ya, for example, I suggest that you go to library. And then why don't you juga plus verb one. For example, why don't you study hard? And should plus verb one. For example, you should help your mother after going home. And then how about? Ya, kita bisa menggunakan verb ing after how about. For example, how about going to cinema? Okay, etc. And then right now, how if we accept, ya, bagaimana kalau kita itu menerima sebuah saran dari seseorang, itu ada ungkapan tersendiri, baik menerima saran maupun menolak sebuah saran atau nasihat. Oke, for example, di dalam accepting suggestion ada yes, let's go. For example, ini adalah tanda menerima saran dari seseorang. Dan ada lagi, okay, if you say so, bla bla bla, tentu ada lanjutannya. Kemudian ada thank you. Kemudian ada okay, I will. Okay, di atas sini tadi tentang menerima saran. Baik, kita lanjutkan tentang menolak saran or declining suggestions. For example, kita bisa menggunakan ungkapan di bawah ini. Antara lain ada no, thank you. Ada sorry, I think, bla bla bla. Di sini pasti ada lanjutannya. Kemudian ada lagi sorry, I can't. Okay, I hope all of you understand ya. You can study hard. You can ask to your friend if you don't understand. Okay, let's continue. Okay, right now for examples about how to give suggest to someone, yeah. For example, I suggest that you go to library. Okay, repeat after me, suggest, yeah, suggest. Okay, and then gimana caranya menerima di sini? Okay, I will. Itu apabila kita menerima saran. Jika kita menolak, bagaimana? Di sini di bawahnya dituliskan di sini no, thank you. Oke, okay. Declining artinya menolak sebuah saran. Oke, okay. Sample again number 2. You should help your mother after going home. Gimana kalau kita menerima saran? Kita bisa mengatakan oke, okay, if you say so, bla bla bla, tentunya. Oke, okay. Kemudian gimana kalau menolak? Di sini ada sorry, I can't. Oke, okay. Nah, dari contoh ke satu, kedua, insya Allah Nana sudah paham semua. Dan kita lanjut ke contoh number 3. How about going to cinema? Ini diberi saran, bagaimana jika kita pergi ke cinema? Okay, Gimana menerimanya? Ada yes, let's go. Nah, kalau menolak ada sorry, I think I will do my homework. Jadi, menolaknya itu ada alasan yang jelas di sini. Bagaimana agar orang yang menyarankan itu tidak sakit hati atau tidak tersinggung dengan tawaran yang sudah diberikan. Oke, okay? Go on. Ya, yeah. And then number two about offers. Offers in Indonesian, it means menawarkan. What is it? Definition in Indonesian, yaitu memberikan suatu tawaran kepada seseorang secara baik dan benar. There are many kinds of offers too. Ada juga macam-macam dari offers apa saja. Ada can I, for example, can I help you? And then next ada may I. Ya, ingat ini anak-anak sering salah pengucapan. May bukan my, tapi anak-anak sering menggunakan my, itu salah. Harusnya yang benar adalah may I, karena my itu adalah saya, bukan bolehkah. Oke, okay. Example kita lihat di sini, may I give you a hand? Ya, bisa saya bantu, artinya cukup simple seperti itu. Nah, kemudian di sini ada lagi, would you like bla bla bla? Ya, di sini dalam contoh, would you like another piece of cake? Apakah Anda ingin sepotong kue lagi? Nah, kemudian yang terakhir di sini ada how about, I bla bla bla. Tentu ada lanjutannya banyak sekali ya, jenis-jenis dari offers. Oke. For example dari how about I, how about I help you with this. Oke. Okay, students, any question before I continue? Okay, students, we continue. This is the pattern of offers. Okay, can I plus verb 1. Yeah, why verb 1? Because can here is modal, I think. So can I, for example here, can I help you? Okay, this is offers. Yeah, bisa saya bantu? Yeah, may I plus verb 1 juga. Karena may di sini juga tergolong modal juga. For example, may I give you a hand? Okay. And then next pattern ada would you like plus noun. Di sini kebetulan kita memang sedang menggunakan noun. For example, would you like another piece of cake? Okay. Apakah Anda ingin sepotong kue lagi? And how about plus verb 1? How about I mean plus verb 1. For example, how about I help you with this? Okay. Okay, any question so far? Good. I think all of you understand. Okay, next. Right now, how to accept or decline? Accepting offers atau menerima tawaran, di sini ada cara-caranya. For example, ada yes, please, I really appreciate it. Repeat after me. Yes, please, I really appreciate it. Okay. And ada lagi, yes, please, that would be lovely. Okay. And the last year, ada thank you, it is very kind of you, etc. Okay, you can practice with your friend at home or at school, up to you which one you do you like. Okay, and here we continue declining offers. Declining offers, it means menolak tawaran. Jadi selain kita itu menerima, kita juga bisa menolak sebuah tawaran dari seseorang. For example, bisa menggunakan ungkapan di bawah ini, no thank you. Ya, yeah. No, thank you. And then it's okay, but I bla bla bla. Di sini it's okay berarti kita itu menghargai, kita menyetujui, but yang namanya ada but berarti ini kita mulai memberikan sebuah alasan. Di sini harus ada alasan. Alasan untuk menolak tawaran itu seperti apa? karena kita mengenakan but, okay? Etc. Okay. Good. Next. Yeah. Examples in the sentence. Yeah. Can I help you? Nah, ya. Sepertinya ini adalah examples of offers, yaitu contoh dari penawaran. Can I help you? Yes, please. I really appreciate it. Ya. Bisa saya bantu? Ya. Saya betul-betul menghargai. Berarti ini adalah menerima tawaran. And here, it's okay. I can do it myself. It means baik, baik. Tapi saya itu sebenarnya bisa melakukan sendiri. Oke. Okay. For example, number 2, may I give you a hand? Ini juga memberikan sebuah tawaran, ya. Memberikan tawaran di sini dengan ungkapan lain daripada yang di sini. Gimana cara menerima tawaran? Bisa menggunakan thank you. It is very kind of you. Terima kasih. Anda baik sekali. Gimana menolaknya? Sama. Bisa menggunakan no. Thank you. Okay. Next. Would you like another piece of cake? Gimana cara menerimanya? Yes, please. That would be lovely. Wow, sangat menyenangkan. Ya, saya ditawarin sepotong kue lagi. Kemudian cara menolaknya gimana? No, thanks. I don't want another cake. Okay. This is declining or menolak sebuah tawaran. Okay. Next. Ya. Evaluation test. Ya, coba ini anak-anak. Kira-kira itu ini jawabannya mana? Choose A, B, C, or D for the correct answer. Number 1, di sini Andi yang bilang, there is someone in the backyard. I don't know who, but I'm scared. Blah, blah, blah. Ya. Di sini kira-kira jawabannya mana? Ya. Setelah anak-anak mendengar, melihat the lesson above, ya, pelajaran di atas, anak-anak harus mulai menjawab, ya. Ini homework for you, ya. Oke. Okay. And evaluation test number 2. Di sini ada, you and your friend have a birthday invitation from a friend, but your mom expects you and your friend to be at home on time to join the dinner. Oke. Okay. Di sini jelas sekali kalimatnya, nggak perlu diindonesiakan, ya. Anak-anak insya Allah SMKYPM good all, ya. Your best suggestion will be bla bla bla, ya. Saran terbaik Anda atau kalian itu gimana, ya. Please you choose A, B, C, or D, ya. The best correct, okay. Next, ya. Number 3, di sini ada, complete the offer below with the most correct order, ya. For example, would you like blah blah blah? Okay, which one? The best answer here, ya. You can choose the best from 4 option here. Okay, I think it's enough. Any question before I finish the lesson? Okay, good. I think all of you understand and thank you. Yeah, good luck and thank you.
Okay, student, I think it's enough the lesson today. I hope you always study and practice hard at home. And don't forget to pray. Okay, good luck. Nice meeting you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.